favorite part being in Hercules. I think I loved that she had this kind of racy past. You know, she's not your typical Disney heroine. And I actually did another Disney project at the same time. I was playing Belle in the Broadway production of Beauty and the Beast. And when I was doing Hercules during the day, I was doing Belle at night. And when everybody sort of thought, oh, well, of course you're doing Hercules. You were already working for the company. But actually, they wouldn't even let me audition because I was playing Belle, right? And Belle is wholesome and wonderful. And she's, you know, she's so good at the solution and doing all these heroic things. And Meg is decidedly none of those qualities. And finally, just to shut me up, they let me audition. And the character of Meg was written like an actress called Barbara Stanwyck in a movie called The Lady Eve. And all these 1930s, 1940s pictures had very strong female characters. And they were racy. They were like the gangster girlfriends, right? And they had this cadence that they spoke in. You know, Lauren Bacall might say, you know, if you need me, just whistle. You know how to whistle, don't you? You pucker up your lips and blow, right? It's this different style of acting. Well, I loved those movies. And so I really wanted to audition for Hercules. They said no over and over and over. And finally, just to shut me up, because they had to see me every night at the Beauty and the Beast, they let me go and audition. And it was the scene where Hercules first meets Meg. And he says, Miss, she says, Megara, my friends call me Meg. They say, what if I had any friends? Oh, they give you a name along with all those wriggling pectorals. And all their little heads at the table started looking at me like, Susan, Susan, Susan. And I kept saying, I was trying to tell you. And I'm like, well, I'm acting. Meg is right where I live. When you asked my favorite aspect, it was that it was truly pulling from myself. The first thing I taught my children was sarcasm. And so Meg is absolutely, it's where my voice naturally sits, it's where my sense of humor sits, it's, and so I've just always just had an affinity for her. I love her, and she's so different, and people say sometimes forgotten, but I don't mind any of it. She's not a princess, she's not a villain. Where is she? She's somewhere in the middle. And I think we are too.